Sounds pretty crazy, but I know how all of my grandpa's tricks are done.